chair. Stabilizing that leg towards the mirror. Into that front lunge. Into that back lunge. Into that front lunge. Into that back lunge. If this isn't working for us, we can do a split squat in which we don't move our legs and just go up and down. Totally up to us how we want to do this. Three, two,
relax.
One,
up next.
Step out squats. I'm gonna head towards the chairs first for these guys as I step out into that squat in two, and one, out, in, out to the other side, and in, back towards the chairs, and out, good. Really gets those glutes firing like crazy. Ten seconds to go. Two and one. Stabilizing on that leg towards the chairs. Stepping forward and back for these lunges in two and one. Begin forward. And back. Good work. All that work coming from our legs. Maximizing those results, keeping those hands elevated. Shoulders down and back. Two and one. All right, this is where we don't want to push our aerobic deck. We've got alternating aerobic deck taps in two and one. They're looking like this. We don't want to use our aerobic deck. Just use the floor. Good, nice quick feet. And seconds to go. Three, two, one. All right, stabilizing that leg towards the ears. We've got front back lunges towards the chairs. In three, two, one. And back. Good. Awesome work. Shoulders down, back, keeping that breath flowing in. Ten seconds to go. Two, one, good. Step out squats. Giving it five towards those chairs. Three, two, one. Stepping out into that squat. Back to the other side. Keeping those shoulders down and back. Core is doing a lot of work bracing us here. That breath flowing. Remember to take any breaks you'd like. 10 seconds to go. Five, three, two, one. All right, front back lunges and mirrors. We're stabilizing on the leg towards the chairs. Stepping forward. Three, two, one. And back with that same leg. Good work. Shoulders down and back. All that work coming from our legs and hips, glutes. Good work. We got this. 10 seconds. 3, 2, 1. Good. Aerobic deck taps. Beginning in 5. 3, 2, 1. Begin. Right as that song ends. Find a good beat that works for you. Kathy's favorite song coming up. Good work, nice and light on those feet, good quick feet. Less than 10 seconds. 3, 2, and 1. We're running through this one more time. Stabilizing on that leg towards the mirrors. Stepping forward into that lunge in 2. And 1 towards the chairs. And back. Good work. The first set is always the hardest. It's where we put most of the leg exercises. So who wants to do them at the end? Less than 10 seconds to go. 3, 2, and 1.
Okay.
Step out squats. Roll those shoulders down and back. Step towards those chairs in 2 and 1. And up. And another side. Keeping those toes in the front as best we can. Looks good, looks good. Cruising right along. We got less than 5, 2, and 1. Front and back, lower to mirrors. Stabilizing on that leg towards the chairs. Getting in 2 and 1. Step forward with me. And back. Good work. Legs are spicy. Awesome job. We're getting a short break after this set. 10 seconds to go. We'll get those aerobic deck taps. I'll demo that next set for y'all. Last one. Aerobic deck taps in 5, 3, 2, 1. Begin. Good work, nice quick feet. So we'll put that weight down in a safe location. Hands come up, but we want to make sure we're not pressing our head forward. Standing bicycles. In 2, lateral shuffles. So side, to side, to side. If we want to add in an abdominal tap, we sure can. Whatever works for us. If that doesn't work either, we can step it up. No worries. I'm gonna grab a quick drink and we'll begin with those side bends. In 5. Pick up that weight, holding your hand towards the mirrors. Squeeze towards the chairs. All that motion coming from our core. Squeezing that core. Holding that weight in hand towards the mirrors. Squeezing over towards the chairs. Good work. Less than 10 seconds. 3, 2, 1. Switch sides with that weight. Holding it in the hand towards the chairs. As we squeeze towards the mirrors, she'll catch up.
Let's go.
There we go. Alright, all that work coming from the core. This isn't a lean, it's a squeeze. Awesome work. 10 seconds. Keep that breath flowing. 3, 2, 1. Place that weight in the same location. We've got standing bicycles. Those hands come up, elbows are up. We don't want to bring that head forward though. That chin stays tucked. Cross over towards the knee. This is a core exercise. Feel that core squeeze. Five seconds to go. 2, 1. All right, we've got that lateral shuffle. We can do lateral steps if you'd like to. Or if you'd like to join me in the lateral shuffle, you sure can. Legs pop out to each side as we reach down towards the toes. Opposite hand. Less than 10 seconds to go. 2, 1. Picking up one weight. Pulling your hand towards the ears. As we side bend over towards the chairs. Good work, feel that good squeeze in the core. Keep on rocking. Five seconds to go. 2, 1. All right, switching that weight to the hand towards the chairs. Roll those shoulders down and back. And squeeze towards the mirrors. Good work. All that motion coming from the core. Visualize the squeeze in that abdomen. Less than 10 seconds. 2, 1, place that weight in a safe location, standing bicycles, hands come up, chin remains tucked, elbows are to the side, as we squeeze that core, bring our knees and elbows towards each other, great job. Less than 10 seconds to go. 2, 1. Lateral shuffle. Back to these guys already. We can either step it out or join me in lateral shuffling. Hinging forward at the hip. Kicking one foot out. Reaching down with the other arm. Work. Getting that heart rate back up. Three, two, one. All right, picking up one weight, holding our hand towards the mirrors. Squeezing with our core towards the chairs.
Three.
Exhaling on the way over, inhaling on the way back up. Good work. Great side to side motion. Working those obliques in the core. Three, two, one, switch hands from that weight. Roll those shoulders down and back. Squeeze with the core towards the mirrors in two and one. Awesome job. Feeling that squeeze in the core. More than a bend. Good work. 10 seconds. 2 and 1. Place that weight in a safe location. Standing bicycles. Hands come up, elbows come up, chin remains tucked. Alternate knee coming to the elbow. Again, this is core exercise. Visualize that core squeezing across. Five seconds to go. Two and one. One more lateral shuffle with taps and get a short break. Hinge your core at the hip. One foot kicked out with the opposite arm reaching down. Keep that breath flowing. Job. 5 seconds to go. 2, 1. Grab a drink, take a break. Our next set. Front and side arm raises. Roll those shoulders down and back. Front and side arm raises, alternating. Switch it up to our heavier weights if we're choosing to use them for biceps curls. For our standing biceps curls, we want to make sure that our elbows stay back. So I'm turning to the side so you can see this. My elbows are down and back, and they stay there. If we feel our elbows coming forward, we need to bring them back. Standing triceps extension. Elbows come up, they stay there. As we squeeze straight back. If we feel our elbows coming like this, we are rocking our weights and we're not maximizing our results. After we get that taken care of, we've got high knee claps. High knee claps. We are getting those front and side arm raises in 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Begin. These weights just up to shoulder height. We don't want to bring it higher than shoulder height today. Good work. Remember, you always got a mirror behind me and to your left to check your form. Five seconds to go. 2 and 1, standing biceps curls. Roll those shoulders down and back. Our elbows stay locked in the side. They're not moving. Join me, biceps curls. Good work. If you feel our elbows coming forward, and adjust them back. Really maximize this exercise. And 10 seconds to go. Standing triceps extensions, hinging forward at the hip, elbows come back so our arms are parallel to the ground, squeezing straight back and leaving our elbows there. Good work. Really makes things more difficult, really isolates those muscles. Less than 10 seconds to go. 3, 2, 1. Place those weights in a safe location. High knee claps beginning in 5, 3, 2, 1. Raising that knee, clapping underneath with great intensity. We can make this one as difficult or not difficult as we want, but how much effort we're putting in. Good work. Find a great tempo that works for you. 5 seconds to go. 3, 2, 1. All right, snagging our lighter weights for front and side arm raises. Roll those shoulders down and back. 2 seconds and begin. Awesome work. Nice mindful motions. Where is that effort coming from? Which muscles are we targeting? Five seconds to go. 2, 1. All right, switching out for our heavier weights. Choosing two. For biceps curls, roll those shoulders back. Elbows are pinned into our shirt seams on the side as we squeeze up. Good work. Focusing the top of the front of the arm. Good work. Nice focus. 3, 2, 1. All right, standard tricep extensions. Hinging forward at the hip. Those elbows come up parallel to the ground. Squeezing straight back and leaving those elbows there. Awesome work. Working the opposite side of the upper arm, that back side. Feel a good pinch back there. Every single rep. Less than 10, we've got 5 seconds. 2, 1. Place those weights in a safe location. We've got high knee claps coming up in 3, 2, 1, begin. Good work. Running through this one more time. And seconds to go. 3, 2, 1. All right, pick it up. one more time for choosing to use them for front and side arm raises. Roll those shoulders down and back. And begin. We'll get a short break after this set. You're doing so good. Keep on breathing. Less than 10 seconds to go. 3, 2, 1. Alright, switching out for our heavier weights if we're choosing to. Roll those shoulders down and back. Elbows are pinned into our sides as we squeeze up with the front of the upper arm. Awesome work. Arms are feeling spicy. We've got this 10 seconds. Three, two, one. Hinging forward at the hip. Rolling those shoulders back. Elbows come up horizontal to the ground. As we squeeze straight back, leaving those elbows behind. You've got this, gaining strength and endurance and power. Every Friday, I'm so grateful for y'all joining me. We've got 5 seconds left to go. 2, and 1. Place those weights in a safe location. Alternating high knee claps in 3, 2, 1. Begin. Alright, you got this. Get that cool down before you know it. Ten seconds. One more set after this. 3, 2, 1. Grab a drink, take a break. Clear the weights off our aerobic deck. Next set consists of knee drives. Planting our foot towards the ear. Knee driving with the chair. Side. Switching sides. Knee driving towards the mirrors. We're choosing not to use our aerobic deck. Same thing as on the floor. We'll pick up one weight for our favorite canoe paddle. A little chilly up to be canoeing, so we'll do it in here. And invisible jump rope. Let's finish her off. We got 15 seconds left to break. Good work, everyone. All right, planting that foot towards the mirror on the aerobic deck. Knee driving towards the chairs. Squeezing that glute on the stabilizing leg. Driving that knee forward. This is more a stabilizing leg workout than the one that's elevated. 3, 2, 1. Switching sides. Stabilizing with that foot towards the chairs. Getting in 2, and 1. Awesome job. Pressing straight down to that heel. Squeezing that glute. Trying not to fall over. Five, three, two, and one. Alright, pick it up one wind if you're choosing to use it. Roll those shoulders down the back for a canoe paddle. This is a core exercise. We want to definitely feel some good cross body squeezing as we pull back that weight. Down to the side and back. Imagine you're paddling a canoe. And 7 seconds to go. Three, two, one. Place that weight in a safe location for our invisible jump ropes. In five, two, one. Begin. Just got some photos sent to me yesterday by a good buddy of mine in Minnesota. He is in the Boundary Waters canoe area. A multi-day portaging trip. Beautiful northern Minnesota area. Not as much as we're going to get. No, it looks pretty clear. It did look pretty clear. Two and one. All right, knee drive to the chair. We got that stabilizing leg towards the mirrors up. Three, two, one. Begin. Yeah, it looks surprisingly clear. I bet in the mornings there's a little glaze of ice on the lake still if they're chipping through. I saw it was in the 80s for a day. Three, two, and one. Switching sides, getting that foot towards the chairs up. We're beginning in three, two, one, and go. Knee driving forward. You've got this. We're getting close to the end. Take any breaks, water drinks you'd like to. That's part about this time of year, if there's no mosquitoes. No mosquitoes and no wood ticks. Two and one. All right, back to that canoe paddle, imagining we're in the WCA. Roll those shoulders back, squeeze that core from side to side. Canoeing's not your style, we're paddleboarding. 10 seconds to go. Three, two, one. Place that weight in a safe location. Invisible jump rope in five. Three, two, one. Begin. Awesome work. We've got one more set before our cool down. We're pushing right through. Five seconds. Two. And one. All right. Stepping up that foot towards the mirrors. Last run through. Knee drives in two. And one.
Step three.
Good work. Seconds. Three, two, one. Switch sides. Bring that foot towards the chairs up. We're knee driving in two. And one.
Yeah.
Good work, everybody.
Starting strength and cardio cool down.
We've got some lateral steps. Join me whenever you'd like. She'll catch up.
Let's go.
Awesome work. Let that heart rate return to normal. Those muscles cool down real nice. That breath flowing.
Relax. Up next.
Bring those hands behind. Interlace those fingers. Roll that chest open.
Let's go.
Bring in all that air. Real nice. Muscles return to their normal operating length. Reach towards our aerobic deck if we'd like to. We'd like to take a little step back, pedal out those heels in a modified down dog. We'll be swiveling on down to our glutes on our mat here in about 3 seconds.
Relax.
Okay. All right, bring her on down to the mat if you're choosing to. Bring that left foot in for a good track stretch.
Let's go.
Reach towards our feet. Keep our legs nice and flat. Man. Can't reach our feet, you can reach towards our shins, towards our feet. And we can do a good stretch on the back of the leg. I'll work those legs so hard today.
Good.
Okay.
Back, right leg.
Switch those legs around. Keeping that leg flat on the mat. Just reaching as best we can. I was so proud of you guys. You're absolutely killing it on Friday mornings. This programming is never easy. And you do so good.
Relax. Up next.
Relax. Bring both of those feet together. Hinge forward the hips towards those knees, shins. Keep that back relatively straight. Stretch those legs back out after all those front back lunges. Lateral shuffles, knee drives. Oh, so good today. 3 seconds to go. Scooch those glutes forward on the mat. Bring that left knee towards the chest as best we can. Give her a little hug in. Every breath, finding a little bit more length.
Enjoy the beautiful weekend.
ever gonna have?
thanks, guys.
Thank you, Adam.
Thanks for joining, everybody. Great work.